students, next chapter check up questions for the room. So question number 12 and 13.
So question 12 for them. So minus 51 x power 5 y power 12 minus 34 x power 12 y power 5 in the binomial. Monomial divide plus. So divide the monomial data. So data write for so minus 51 x power 5 y power 12 minus 34 x power 12 y power 5 is divided by minus 17 x power 5 y power 5 all divide panna porom. So divisor la or monomial irundhuna so nama divide denominator enna pannana numerator la irukkuya inda rendu term ku separate ah eduthalam. So first numerator enna irukku parunga 2 terms irukku adha thaniya eludhiren minus 51 x power 5 y power 12 irukku. So the numerator kuda first term ku denominator ku avana eduthalam. So minus 17 x power 5 y power 5. So second term is minus 34 x power 12 y power 5 is divided by denominator minus 17 x power 5 y power 5 is okay. First minus minus cancel panniralam. So 117 is 17, 317 is 51. So first number 3 is irukum x power 5 cancel term cancel aidum. Y power 12, y power 5 separate ஆனா y power 12 so power subtract பண்ணோம் அப்படினா base same ஆ இருக்கு power subtract பண்ணிக்கலாம். Next minus and minus numerator or minus இருக்கு denominator minus இருக்கு so plus ஆ இருக்கு அப்ப இதெல்லாம் plus ஆ மாறிடும். 117 is 17, 217 is 34. So now x power 12 denominator x power 5 இருக்கு so base same ஆ இருக்கனால power subtract பண்ணிக்கலாம். So y power 5 ரெண்டும் cancel ரெண்டு. So remaining 3 y power 12 minus 5 that is y power 7 plus 2 x power 12 minus 5 so 12 minus 5 is 7 vandrum. So answer is minus 51 x power 5 y power 12 minus 34 x power 12 y power 5 is divided by minus 17 x power 5 y power 5 is equal to 3 y power 7 plus 2x power 7 that's our answer. So denominator la or monomial term irundha so nama numerator separate ah pirichi write pannuvom. Maybe denominator la or divisor term ingiradhu or binomial ah irundha enna pannalam abingiradhu second one la paakalam. So divisor idhu paarga binomial ah irukku. So divisor binomial ah irumbodhu so and the division method regular ah divide pannala and the division method edukuren. So the divisor divided ah ulle ezhudikiren that is a square minus 13a plus 30. So first case la denominator paatham monomial ah irundhuchu so numerator enna panna theriyadha pirichu eduthu divide panna cancel pannidom but indha edathula divisor irukna binomial ah irukku so indha maari cancel pannaama division method la divide panna porom. So inga dividend node first term la a square irukku divisor node first term la a irukku so cancel pannom appadina remaining a varum. So indha a vanga question la apply panikiren a into a is a square a into minus 10 is minus 10a. So subtraction la sign change pandrom plus irundha minus minus irundha plus. Now a square minus a square cancel minus 13a plus 10a minus 13a plus 10a so different sign subtraction minus 13 plus 10 appadina bodhu minus 3a vandrom. So 13 la 10 subtract panna 3 third node sign minus so minus next plus 30a kire kondu varum. Now divisor node first term minus 3a சொல்லி இருக்கு divisor ல a இருக்கு so a cancel பண்ணோம் அப்படினா minus 3 so minus 3 a question ல அப்ளை பண்ற minus 3 into a minus 3a minus into minus plus 3 tens are 30 now sign change பண்ற minus into plus plus into minus so minus 3a plus 3a cancel plus 30 minus 30 cancel that is 0 therefore a square minus 13a plus 30 is divided by a minus 10 a minus 10 is equal to a minus 3 that's our answer. So divisor vs every divide panna divide pandrom so divisor la monomial irundha indha method divide pandrom divisor binomial irundha second method choose panikkom. So we will meet the next class. Thank you for us.